All right, here she is. Got the old scooter running prime. Rock and roll. Let's see if I can show you. Oh yeah. Kicking ass. Full speed here. Not too bad, doing about 30. All right, let's see what everybody's doing down at the lake, down the street from our house. It's time to barbecue. Everybody out in the water today? Place over here to park, hang out, chill. Got some trails, I think. Outhouse. Beaches. Not a deer back in here. Very pretty. Very scenic. Also, tons of cattle out here. Some goats, baby goats, horses, all kinds of good stuff. All right, let's check out the smallest lake access site you'll ever see. There you go. Almost need a truck to get back in here. A little two-track. Very private, only for those that know of its existence. It's a secret to everyone. You can also hunt back here. You got a nice little, oh shit, there's somebody coming. Bump it. A few people back here, smaller boats, fishing boats. Parking, hunting. The entrance, but it's all lake way back in there. Very cool. And we got some of the largest horse ranchers, horse farmers, whatever you call them. This guy's got a ton of horses. Pretty cool. Ton of property way back. Okay, mama and two babies, what in the heck are you doing way over here? This is really far from our house. I don't appreciate you guys. I don't appreciate you guys. Yeah, Yeah, you better get back to us.